empty coal train at Keystone. I hope you've enjoyed it.